Good day, everyone. Welcome back to my channel. I am pushing for healthy lifestyle since my retirement, and aside from walking exercises, we must have at least 2 cups of vegetables a day. So I'm pushing for having vegetables every day. Okay, now let's start cooking. This is for lunch and dinner. So these are the ingredients. I've got the cabbage, broccoli, beans, capsicum or bell pepper, onions and garlic. So it will just be stir fry. This is just a quarter of ground beef, cabbage, broccoli, beans, pepper, capsicum or bell pepper, onions and garlic. So this will just be stir fry. This is for lunch and dinner. Okay, guys. This is the lunch and dinner. Colorful vegetables in season. On each side, you can see there's a little strip of wood. That is to keep the battery from sliding back or forward. And there is really no room for it to go up. So that is kind of like a safety net, because this thin metal panel is not going to stop. You have to buy vegetables in seasons because it's cheap.
Then moving on up, we have 4 outlets.
Enjoy! I just put the onions, guys. Gonna put the garlic. I put the ground beef. It's already brown, so it's a bit. Check na to. Thank you. half a cup lang. So after this, ibutang na nato ang is the cabbage. Cabbage. Just 1 cube of beef cube. Put your broccoli. Luto rin ang broccoli sa steam. So, steam na magluto sa broccoli. Luto na ang broccoli sa steam. This is the lunch and dinner. Colorful vegetables in season.
On each side, you can see there's a little strip of wood that is to keep the battery from sliding back or forward, and there is really no room for it to go up. So that is kind of like a safety net because this thin metal panel is not going
to. You have to buy vegetables in seasons because it's cheap.
Then moving on up, we have 4 outlets. You have one.
Enjoy.
USB and a.
Don't forget, like, share, and click and subscribe. Click on the subscribe button down there. Thank you. Thanks for watching. Don't forget, click on the subscribe button. Watch my next video. It's about harvesting my oranges. I have a small orange tree and have a few fruits to harvest. So watch my next video. Bye.